صحيح الترمذي عن عوف بن مالك قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أتاني آت من عند ربي يعني an angel came to me from Allah فخيرني he gave me choice which one I have to select from my ummah بين أن يدخل نصف أمتي الجنة yeah. to let half of my ummah to enter the paradise so where the other half second half going to hellfire forever وبين شفاعتي or intercession so what's intercession? Intercession means someone going to hellfire yeah. While they are taking the person to the hellfire, Prophet can intercede. Or the person has been taken to the hellfire, and then Prophet ﷺ intercede and bring him out of the hellfire. فَخْتَرْتُ الشَّفَاعَةَ I selected the intercession. So intercession is wider than yeah, half and half. وَهِيَ And that intercession will be لِمَنْ مَاتَ Whoever dies, while la yushruku billahi shay'an while he's not associating anything with Allah means poor aqidah clean aqidah if you don't have clean aqidah yeah, nothing else is helping you so we have to correct our aqidah that's the key yeah. you see a lot of Sufis a lot of Khawarij a lot of this a lot of that the aqidah is not right You say, I like that person. He recites Quran very beautiful. I like that person. He does a lot of sadaqah. Look to the aqidah before you judge. Before you love them, look to the aqidah, their belief. So belief is not according to the way of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Nothing else is time. Because the amal is going to be haba'an manthura. The amal is going to be haba'an manthura. Has been cancelled. بخاري عن مسلم رويت عن عبادة بن سامت رضي الله عنه عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم من شهد وإفا تستفايس الله إله إلا الله There is no one have right to worship وحده except Allah alone. لا شريك له, not associated with anything. وأن محمد عبده ورسوله. And he believes that Muhammad is a slave and messenger of Allah. A slave and messenger. What's the difference between us and the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم? You have to make clear line. Allah said in the Quran at the end of Surah Kahf, قُلْ إِنَّمَا أَنَا بَشَرٌ مثلكم He is a human being like us. Prophet has not been created from light. Prophet has not been created from light. He is a human being like us. He has dad, he has mom, he born, he ate, he drank, he married, he died, everything. What's the difference between us and the Prophet? يُحَى إِلَيَّ يوحى إلي that's the difference that's only difference between us and the prophet yeah. has been revealed he received revelation what's different between us and the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم is a revelation Allah selected him for the revelation so we should follow him for that revelation but Allah is not a light a prophet is not a light yeah. It didn't come from heavens. He doesn't have power. Allah will show him in the future what Allah wants him to pass to us. So this is the belief. وَأَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا عَبْدُهُ وَرَسُولُهُ. That's essential. And then step further. وَأَنَّ عِيسَى عَبْدُ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولُهُ. Isa is the son of Allah. Isa is a slave of Allah and his messenger. وَكَلِمَتُهُ and he is the word of Allah. أَلْقَاهَ إِلَى مَرْيَمَ with Allah, yeah, bestowed on Mary. وَرُوحٌ مِنْهُ spirit Allah created. Allah created Adam, Allah created Nuh, Allah created Isa. And then the person believes, وَالْجَنَّةُ حَقٌ paradise is true. We are going to see the paradise. وَالنَّارُ حَقٌ and we will see the hellfire. No doubt. No doubt for that. Yeah. If you believe all that, أَدْخَلَهُ اللَّهُ الْجَنَّةِ. Yeah. أَدْخَلَهُ اللَّهُ الْجَنَّةَ. Allah will let him to enter the paradise. عَلَى مَا كَانَ مِنَ الْعَمَلِ. Here's the question. عَلَى مَا كَانَ مِنَ الْعَمَلِ. Regardless of his action. Yeah. There is some people, when they go to Sirat, they pass the Sirat too fast. A lot of amal. Some of them, yeah, they pass slowly because the amal was not, or the action or the ibadah was not according to requirement. Some of them, they fall in the hellfire. But because of the intercession, they will be brought from hellfire to the paradise. So the amal can be sorted out. Amal, it can be sorted out. But aqidah, there's no sorting out. Aqidah either right or wrong. Aqidah either right or wrong. You can't say you are facing Allah, you are meeting, going to beat Allah with wrong aqidah, and Allah will forgive you. No, that doesn't happen. Only one time, Allah can forgive you with wrong aqidah, if you are jahil. You are jahil and you think that wrong aqidah is a correct one from the Prophet. Allah may forgive you because of ignorance, but not anyway. So we are focusing on aqidah. So in here, this group of scholars, they're saying that aqidah is more important. Not only the salah. Yeah. Aqidah is what differentiates between people of paradise and people of the hellfire. But it can be sorted out, the salah.